Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Doom. Which episode, you ask? The Shores of Hell. Says so in the title. How did you not know? Unless you've managed to get it by playlist or something, I guess I could forgive you for that. Right, anyway, we're going to be teleported. I tried playing this the other day, but apparently the computer can't render a video and record a new one. Ugh. Put too much pressure on the poor thing. I'm glad they give you the shotgun quite early in this one, because I just don't have it in me to wait for more. So yeah, again, we're playing this on GZ Doom, because I like GZ Doom. I like it a lot. What's the other one do? Oh, the other one brings down a horde of demons. You guys can fuck off. Keep teleporting. Right. Check out that music. Right, so we got nothing here. I didn't go through there. I feel like something else should be happening. Touch that, I get hurt. I mean, as a holy creature, I'm pretty sure anything like that would make my skin sizzle, but who knows? I tried to change the thing that renders the music, the MIDI device and stuff, so I could get something a bit more, you know, realistic, but it was not to be. So I can increase the quality of the video, but not... Ooh, a cacodemon. Man, they take a lot of hits. There is a lot of buttons in this level. And one less simp. Yeah! You are here. Oh. Right, so we are in some form of warehouse. You don't get the super shotgun in this one, so I think I've got to use the same weapon that I used basically in the first episode, but to put it to better use, really. It's really... I can hear him. Oh, that got him good. I can hear him, but... I can't see him. Oh, there they are. Shot in the heart, and you're too late. You give Doom a bad name. Fuck yeah. Oops. I'm not sure if I've been here, if this is the same warehouse I was in a minute ago, or is this some sort of new warehouse with old monsters I have not yet defeated. Only one way to find out. Guess I'll just have to kill everything. No, it looks like the same warehouse. So I haven't been this way? Apparently not. I haven't seen this asshole before. So it looks like a bunch of other Doom guys met their end in this area. I'm really surprised he didn't get more hits into me. Oh, this is the start of the level, isn't it? This is where I came in. So have I not been down here? Maybe I just ran past everything. I need some more shotgun rounds. Well, that didn't really take me anywhere interesting. Just crowd surf them and then run away. That's what I came here for. Crap. Oh, bugger. I guess I can wear him away eventually with a pistol. Well, I did that. Just. With inferior firepower. And even less skill. Seems like at a certain point they like won't run at you. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, I shall. Yes, definitely. 100% agree on the whole having shotgun ammo thing. This area is so confusing. Just boxes and boxes and boxes and boxes. Right, okay. So should I go through here and then there's another way out? There's a couple of exits this way. Why have I not been down any of them? Blue key, blue key. That one is just, that one's not a door. I'm gonna regret this. Oh, now we've got the thing for it. Great. Oh. Let me at him. I've changed my mind. Let me have some ammo. Don't let me at them. Give me some ammunition and I shall consider fighting these demons. What is that down there? This looks potentially deadly. Oh crap. Not as deadly as these guys look. Well, that guy just threw a fireball into his friend's back. I'm assuming they're friends, because, you know, they're all demons.
A secret is revealed.
I could use a few more secrets like this. More that have shotgun ammo. Oh, I got 20. Holy crap! I don't want to go back around the other way, I want to come back out this way. Sweet. Right, okay. Where are the demons? I shall have those demon. Can I not just jump that? I shouldn't be allowed to do that. I'm not allowed to jump. Alright, whatever. Yeah, no wonder I did bad on that one. It's like there's the exit. I can just jump it and then I know I'm not allowed to actually jump it. And seen through my ruse? They just plain seen me. I don't know how they. Partial invisibility has done nothing for me. Hey, look! Partial invisibility. That's how bloody good it is. partially invisible, but everyone can still see me. Come on. Wow, I got the shotgun. I'm a bit more impressed by who didn't already have the shotgun. Yeah, fuck you. I got the blue key, sweet. Where's the blue key door that I saw earlier? Wait a second, this doesn't look like the blue key door. This looks like a death pit. I'm not sure I want to go out there. Get out of my face. I really thought there was someone there. Right, okay. Oh. Wondering why I was getting hurt, so I can't see any monsters in that area. Haha! Oh boy, these guys not happy to see me. Might as well have some partial visibility. Whoops. Looks like I've given up the jigs up. Man, I should be dead. And they want me to cross a death pit. There must be some health in the maze. Okay, well, that'll have to do. Oh yeah! Man, I'm doing much worse than these.
Okay. I don't wanna brag, but I'm pretty sure I got this. I'm the man. Oh yeah. Take it. Oh no.
Look at that range on that shotgun. They're getting hurt, even if they aren't dying. I'm wasting ammo. What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Must I make a sacrifice to the gods? Well, that was a waste. Just wanted to see what would happen. So everything I want's in there. Oh. Well, there you go. That's how it's done. Oh dear. Can't help but feel that I've made a grave error. I mean, these things aren't particularly hard to kill. But I am using a pistol. Fuck you. Okay, so we've done that. Now I can go down here? Now I can kick these guys' asses. I guess they're all just standing around waiting for me. Oh, man. Look at all these enemies. Oh, yeah. Ooh, a cacodemon. Holy moly. With a pistol? Really? With a pistol? So good job, I got like 162 rounds because I'm probably going to need absolutely all of them to take down this asshole. Come on, give it up. Really? Over 60 pistol rounds? Well, it almost took 100 pistol rounds to stop him. Fuck you. Well, you know, it's the blue key. Well, I've waited for this for... I didn't really know I was missing the blue key, but... What the fuck is this? Serious Sam? Nope. I do not have the ammunition to keep doing this. This thing took a load of goddamn shotgun rounds, let alone pistol rounds. Yeah, fuck you. I'm pretty sure that was cheating. Right. Well, it doesn't matter, I've got the thing on, doesn't it? I can go whichever damn way I please. I probably better go back the way I came and look through our other stuff that I didn't actually look at. Now I've got, like, ultra-punching power. Surprise! You picked the wrong time to be taking a walk, pal. Right, so a lot of it's apparently this way. Apparently the other way. Good job, I don't have the first fucking clue on how to use a map, isn't it? Give me back the shotgun! Right, okay. These levels are a lot longer. Or I'm just a lot... I mean, look at the size of this place. Right, so if I follow this that way... Eventually I'll come to a blue door. There it is. Well, this is a stark contrast to the last area. Hey, look, it's a key. And it was a trap all along. They were trying to kill me. Again. I don't like that noise. How many cacodemons are there down here? I don't think I've ever played this episode. And I've played the first episode quite a few times, but I don't think I've ever played episode 2 for some reason. I think I went straight to Inferno or something, because I remember the Inferno episode. Right, well, whatever, I ain't going in there, apparently. Shall I push this button? Ah, oh, shit. Right in my damn face. God damn it. What was supposed to be here? There's a door opening somewhere. I fought my way up here for nothing. So a door is opened. Oh, crap. Well, there had to be monsters behind the damn door, didn't there? I really cannot afford to get hit right now. I have a health of 5 and armor of nothing. I'm pretty sure it would not be good for me to take any more hits. Isn't this where I came in? That's where I came in. Look at that, though. That's still real cool. So, I must have to do something else, because I don't know how long I could last standing on that. Let's save the game real quick, just in case I fucking die doing this. Douchebag. Wait, you saw that one coming, didn't you? Walked through a door and died. Well, how am I going to get past that? Because how fast can my reactions possibly be? Alright. I died that time. Straight up died that time. Ah, there's a soul sphere right around the corner. That would be useful. If I wasn't dead. Right. I'll just go back and look for some health. There must be some somewhere. Fuck's sake. Shit. Well, god damn it, I'm gonna get fucking shot everywhere I go, aren't I? Assholes. What's in here? I was really expecting to die there. I thought they're gonna squash the room I'm in. What a bunch of jerks. So there must be some health around it somewhere. I've not been down here, apparently. This don't look good. You knew it. It was like, hey, you want an area with health in? Yeah, here's about 10 demons to fight. Because they could buy your precious health. Alright, well, I got some health. Which means I can take at least one hit going through that damn place again. So where's the teleport thing? Huh? Why does it put me back here? It put me back here? That's where it takes me? Back where I came from? So I was supposed to go the other way. Silly me. Right. Well, at least we can get to the exit now. Well, I narrowly dodged that, even though I'm not supposed to be able to crouch. Took me 10 minutes to do that one level. I don't feel like starting a level off with 6 health, but looks like I don't have much of a say in it. I feel like I'm about to save the game where I'm about to die. You can't save the game if you aren't playing. I died! I thought I was about to save the game, and I died. Right, so let's try autosave. That would be that one, I think. No, 1552? It'll be 1604. My clock next to me is wrong, so... Alright, okay. It's gonna be one of those times, isn't it? Just gotta shape up, is all. And find some health. Right next to the health, door full of demons. They really do like screwing you over, don't they? Ooh, a secret. Who would have guessed? Right. Anything else trying to kill me? My health is not good. Whoa! Fuck's sake. Snuck up on me. I've only got one headphone in, which, you know, probably can't be doing me any favours. I tried dodging it by going to the right, which is exactly where it was. Like there was a wall there or something. I ended up pushing to the right where I couldn't move. Yeah. I won't say no to pistol ammo at this point. Like, I literally punch it into pulp. It's awesome. I couldn't have got it with a pistol from that range. I'm not that good. I wonder how many tattoos are based on these guys. Man, these areas are long and confusing. And I don't have a brain in my head. If I'd walked into that room, I probably would have got shot to death in seconds. Oh my god, how many are there in there? Fuck that guy. Already been through these areas? I feel like I should be going back the other way then, if I've already been through here. Whoops. You guys can fuck off. Stand still, dammit! Looks like that's somewhere I've gotta go. Is that it? Can't get out of here? What do you really have to do to go back the other way? Pfft. Sweet, more partial invisibility. Do I have like a setting on the thing that just like disables partial invisibility? Well, I did something there. Couldn't tell you what it was though. Maybe there was another door I went past. Nope, I've definitely done something. Oh wait. No, that's the other end of the same thing. So these just go around in a big circle. And I can't help feel that I've achieved nothing. Wait a second, I haven't been through here. Oh, with good reason, because there's a bunch of fucking monsters in there. God damn it. Come here. Yeah? Yeah, come here. Something's happening. Something happened somewhere, but I didn't see anything. Really though, what did I do? What did I activate? Oh, is this something? Wow, this is some secret. I'm feeling the benefit of this one. I'm gonna die in here, aren't I? Better be something fucking good in here. It took me to the end. Please tell me this isn't like a secret level. Fortress of Mystery. Oh, it's a secret level. I don't have the health to do this. Can't we just be friends? Right. Shit. That ain't gonna do me any good. There's like five of them. I don't even have enough shotgun rounds to probably take down two of them. Actually, I think there is only two of them. Which is good, because I am massively under-equipped here. Okay, well, I was wrong. It looks like he needs more to stop. Ooh! This should do it! Holy crap! That is a loud weapon. I've got the chain gun as well. Man, what doesn't this place have? Oh man, I don't like the look of this. I see you sneaking around in there. Okay, there's like 1,000 of them. Gameplay. Well, plows are in a lot faster. Step aside, cacodemons. Holy crap. Where to now, huh? Ooh, there's something here. This just seems unnecessary, but I'm gonna go for it. Wow, look, we finished the Fortress of Mystery. Wow, I'm just the greatest. Oh, look at that part-time 250. I did it in 251. Right. Alright, well. Let's try a more... Let's use a fucking rocket launcher, fuck it. Let's just use the rocket launcher. Got any questions? Because I don't got any answers that can't be answered with a rocket to the face. This doesn't look like a Hall of the Damned. This looks like a, you know, outdoor dining area of the damned. Ooh, hello. Anyone to punch? Anybody to punch? Nobody? God damn it, wasting my soul sphere. Oh, that way? That's the exit. Do I still have Berserk? Or am I just, like, ridiculously strong? And here's one I slaughtered earlier. Up there. Oh, damn. Demons. Demons as far as the eye can see. Where the hell do they all go? To be finding something in this area, because uh-uh. Oh my god, look at this place. Okay, well, night vision, eh? So it looks like there's an area back this way, around here somewhere. I haven't that way. Okay. Through here. This way. But there's nothing there, so I don't think there's anything to worry about there. Okay, well, whatever. Oh, I got the red key. So was that... No, I needed the blue key to open the door, so I'm guessing the red key opens something else. I must just... Oh crap. Whoa! Sorry, I didn't see you there. Neon, whatever. Okay. Hmm. Boom! I just took two hits because my eye hurts. Been like weird and dry and painful the last couple of minutes. Okay, I can do this though. It's Doom, it's not a, you know, driving theory test. Okay. So I'm assuming my things have worn off. So I don't have the red key still. And this area is just a bloody maze. Hello? Looks like I come to the unpopular side of town again. Did that door have a... It looked like that door had the communist logo on it, but I may have just, you know... Oh, okay. So there's another exit that I need a door to a different colored key to get to. Is this a secret? I didn't know I... Great, partial invisibility. It's a shame I don't already know where I am. Okay. Is this another secret? Is this whole area just a secret? This isn't good for my health. Fuck's sake. Just have the crap kicked out of me every round. Got more night vision goggles for whatever good they are. Let's save the game again. Just save over that one. Right, that's how I got here. God, why do they keep giving me partial invisibility? What good is it? Really, what good is it? Oh, and night vision goggles in a broad daylight room. Come on! Come at me! I'm not falling for this shit. Oh, joy! Well, I saw right through that, luckily. Otherwise, that could have gone very badly. What do you know? It wasn't a real exit. It was a trick. All along. Well, I got the red key. I still haven't found the red keys door. Right, so let's just use this to... Oh, it's the wrong way. Ooh. So I still don't have the blue key. Apparently I've never been through here. Quick, give me them glasses so I can see. Oh man, where do these guys come from? These weren't here a minute ago. Really, how many enemies are in this stage? Yeah, what you gonna do? Get shot in the face more? Ah, oh, finally, I got the blue key. I should go the other way because the blue door is only over there. God, I can't help but feel that that was really, really unnecessary. Wow, I got all the secrets. Check me out. I didn't feel too bad because the part time was 6 minutes. Right. I'm sorry, but any level called the Spawning Vat doesn't exactly fill me with optimism. This doesn't seem very good. At least not for me. I'm gonna walk around here for a while first. Yeah! Doom, the game that allows you to run around and punch demons in the face. I'm fucking stepping in that. Oh, fine, I'll get the goddamn. So we're somehow back at the base? Oh dear. Pixel Man died a horrible death. Hello? Ah. This was a secret? Oh man, well I got an area map now, but holy moly is this area big. I'm running into a wall. So there must be something else I'm supposed to do, because like the only area, well no, I guess that's not really an area. Like, Oh, I guess I can go that way. Sorry, I thought that was a secret. Guess it isn't. Please stop shooting me. I ran into it to try and get the health thing, but he slapped me first. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do this whole level again. Were there more demons this time than there were last time? Because I'm pretty sure I remember this many demons. Actually, no, I probably wouldn't. Whoops. Punch more demons, punch more demons. God, it's kind of hard to see. Well, that went well. Okay, so now we gotta go back the other way. I got 26 rockets. I got a bunch of plasma around as well. I don't know why I'm using a bloody shotgun. Probably because I can't hit fuck all with this thing. Auto-aim is still on. I thought auto-aim was off. No wonder I'm like fucking... No, I'm gonna do it the proper way. I'm not gonna just jump across, even though I totally could. Gnarly. I'm sorry, but like... they shouldn't give me the jump ability. I shouldn't be able to get that. Thank you. Hey, look, the red key. So I guess the blue light in the middle hurts me? That's a cool little effect.
Oh. Well, we did it. About a minute after part time. Okay.
Tower of Babel. Thank you, but I believe I already have quite a few rockets now. What is it, the Cyber Demon? It is as well, it's the Cyber Demon. Hey baby, what you doing there? Come out and show your pretty face. That should have killed me. Dude, get out of there. Have I still got plasma rifle rounds? Guess not. Ah, the rocket launch is more epic anyway. Problem is I can't just keep circle strafing him because of all these. Oh well. Guess I did. Hey, check it out! You've done it. The hideous cyber demon lord that ruled the Los Deimos moon base has been slain, and you are triumphant. But where are you? You clamber to the edge of the moon and look down to see the awful truth. Deimos floats above hell itself. You've never heard anyone escaping from hell, but you'll make the bust. Sorry if they ever heard of you. Quickly, you repel that quickly. You repel down to the surface of hell. Now it's time for the final chapter of Doom.
Inferno.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching episode 2 of Doom, and I'll see you soon.